Most discouraging, defeating, depressing fact in my life. Even though I've been to the cross and received forgiveness for all my sin, I still sin. I don't want to, I try not to, but I still sin. But I can look forward with hope. Romans 8:29 says, "For those God foreknew, he also predestined to be conformed to the likeness, the image of his Son." One day, all of my sin, my sinful tendencies, my sinful thoughts and actions, sinful words and feelings, all my sins are going to fall away like a smelly garment that drops off and is discarded. What will be left will be the character of Christ, and I will be like Jesus. Listen to me. Once you receive Jesus Christ by faith as your Savior and Lord, God has predestined you to be like Him. This is Ann Graham Lotz.
COVID-19, watch! Stay connected with others and important social groups even in the midst of social distancing. Use phone, video, or online tools to check on each other and share emotional support. Practice compassion by assisting those who need the most support in this crisis. Offer to buy basic needs for persons living alone, the elderly, or the disabled. Remember, majority of people who contract COVID-19 will recover. Scientists and experts are currently working to find a cure and vaccine for it. There is help from government and non-government and private sectors. Basta laging handa at sama-sama sa kanyang lakas, kaya natin to. A message from the Psychological Association of the Philippines and FEBC Philippines.
Checker time, it's now 6:33 a.m. This is UP987, life-changing, broadcasting live from Emmanuel Bible College compound, Banawa Hills, Cebu City. Gail here, happy to be with you today. Now, here's a truth about us. We're not always lovable. Sometimes we're too stressed that we tend to shout, get uncontrollably angry, shut people out or disappear until we cool down. So appreciate the ones who love you even when you aren't that lovable. They're not forced to accept you in such a state, yet they do and they stay. And may we be challenged to not be overcome by our moods. Let's strive to overcome them and be godly in our ways. And let's also thank God because more than anyone, He is the first to accept us as who we are. And may that truth lead us to really be transformed for the good. We'd like to say hi to Sir Fred Pardorla. He says a blessed Thursday to Mr. and Mrs. Alfonso of Alberto's Home Bake Shop, Gardenville, and Silverio's Pizza at Aldog Road, Poblacion, Talisay City. Good morning, and thank you so much for tuning in today. Thank you, Sir Fred, for your anniversary greetings to FEBC. Again, we're celebrating our 72nd anniversary. So happy anniversary to Far East Broadcasting Company Philippines. If you guys want to send us messages, text us at 0919-492-1939. Or message us on facebook.com/up987DYFR-FM. Listen now to Brandon Heath for Jesus in Disguise and Planet Shakers for Heaven on Earth on this FEBC Radio in Cebu.
Never get something in your head. There's nothing you heard or something you read. Ever had a cup but you never saw. Jehovah passing by, the burden of a tear hanging in your eyes.
987 DYFR-FM, life changing.
You are here. Thank you.
changing. Up 987 DYFR-FM.
Here, and I just wanted to give you guys a word of encouragement today. I know we're going through some pretty difficult times right now, and things can feel kind of crazy and out of control. But one scripture that popped into my head was the scripture that says, God has not given us a spirit of fear, but power and love and a sound mind. I hope this encourages you guys today. You guys take care.
Zach Williams giving us some encouraging words today. Check your time. It's now 6:50 a.m. Thanks for giving us a listen. You're on Up 987, life-changing, one of the 12 stations of Far East Broadcasting Company Philippines. Gail here, hang out with you till 9 a.m. And I want to say hi to my family, the Talio family tuning in today. Hi to my Papa Lowell, Mama Ruth, Brother Aiden, Sister-in-law Ayin, my nephew Z and Sister Chai, and to our other babies, Junkie, Safi, Daf Daf, and Mushi. Thank you so much for tuning in, and see you really soon. Now, do you know that music affects your perception of the world? A 2011 study conducted at the University of Groningen showed that music not only affects moods, but it has an even more significant effect on perception. Even if the participants has nothing to see, they sometimes still see happy faces when they are listening to happy music and sad faces when they are listening to sad music. Well, that's a little trivia for you. May that fact put things in perspective, especially as to what kind of music you are listening. But here at UP987, we have good music for you. Listen out to Fresh Start for Himayaon Ka and Elevation Worship for Echo. That's here on this FEBC Radio.
I'm not good enough for me. Yeah, I decide. Martha Brangenberg of I Work For Him, the voice of the faith and work movement.
Is it enough to be an ethical and hardworking owner, employee, or boss? Or does Jesus ask us to be something more? Over the past 20 years of being a student of faith at work, we've discovered that there are costs to being a Christ follower in the workplace. Not a Christian, a Christ follower. There is a difference, and there are costs to making him known at work. They are born out of Romans 12:2. Don't copy the behavior and customs of this world, but let God transform you into a new person by changing the way you think. Then you will learn to know God's will for you, which is good and pleasing and perfect. If we don't stand out, how are people going to know Jesus has radically changed our life? So we're asking, do you stand out at your workplace?
For more about I Work For Him and our vision to transform the workplace of every Christian into a mission field, go to iworkforhim.com. That's I Work.
Today's June 4, 2020. This is your news to this hour. I'm Gayla Gadia for FEBC Radio. For the local news, head of the Department of Health, Central Visayas Regional Epidemiology and Surveillance Unit, Dr. Junji Zuwasula, says it would be up to the local government units to determine under what quarantine status a barangay, sitio, or compound should be placed based on the parameters recommended under the Project Balikbuhay or PBB Prevalence Survey. Mr. Zuwasula made the clarification in reaction to the Barangay Luz Council Resolution 20043 that recommended the lifting of its enhanced community quarantine status. The official then added that the locking or unlocking of sitios or barangays would depend on the actual number of positive cases determined by the reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction results and the results of the rapid antibody tests that establish the presence of immunoglobulin and immunoglobulin G. In other news, a cyclone is lashing areas on India's west coast after making landfall near the densely populated city of Mumbai. The eye of Cyclone Nisarga narrowly missed the megacity as it slammed into Maharashtra state. Officials moved tens of thousands of people along the coast to higher ground as the storm approached. According to the latest development, the Indian Meteorological Department has said that the cyclone had intensified into a severe cyclonic storm. And that's the news to this hour. This is Gayla Gadia for FEBC Radio. Check your time. It's now 7:02. Good morning.
FEBC Philippines, communicating Christ in our world for 72 years. Now, on air and online. 1116 DXAS, Sambuanga City. 1162 DXAI, Coronadal City. 103.3 The New J, Cagayan de Oro City. 1197 DXFE, Davao City. 106.3 DZRK, Quezon, Palawan. 1233 DYBS, Bacolod City. Up 987 DYFR, Cebu City. 97.5 DYFE, Tacloban City. 1143 DZMR, Santiago City. Here, 104.3 The Way FM, Legazpi City. 98.7 DZFE, Metro Manila. 702 DZAS, Mega Manila. And online 24/7, Now XD and Pinoy Connection.
Encouraging. Inspiring. Up 97.
Good morning, happy Thursday. This is UP987 DYFR-FM, life-changing, an FM station of Far East Broadcasting Company, Philippines. FEBC marks its 72nd anniversary today, so happy 72nd anniversary, FEBC. We are in awe of God's faithfulness as He continues to provide us with opportunities to fulfill the mission of communicating Christ in our world. We praise God for how He has sustained this broadcast ministry and used the radio programs to bring people to Himself. And as we celebrate our anniversary, we invite you to please pray with us. Please continue to pray for plans for the broadcasts. As part of our corporate values, we desire to always be of service to our kababayan in relevant ways. Please pray for plans for the broadcasts to be used to help address issues during this COVID-19 pandemic. And do check the FB page, FEBC Radio, to know the activities online you can participate in as a way to celebrate the network's anniversary. Again, the FB page is FEBC Radio, and you'll find some schedule of activities online, of course, which you can participate in. All right? Here now is Jeremy Camp for the song, My God. May this give you assurance and confidence, especially in these uncertain times.
All of who you are, reaches the darkest parts, lifting the weight and the rays and the stars and had a hold on me. You hang in very long, tearing down every wall. So amazed by your grace and the ways you hold.
Thank you. Peace Prize winners.
My dad won a Nobel Peace Prize?
Yes, General Hallister was famous for his peace treaties.
My dad was a general?
Yes, in the Army.
You didn't know that?
Well, we moved a lot. I just thought he really liked to wear green. How do you know all this?
Why, it's in your father's autobiography.
He wrote a book?
Yes, it was on the bestsellers list 4 months in a row. Millions read his book, My Life After Conquering Everest.
My dad climbed a mountain?
I take it you didn't really get to know your dad.
God is present and active in your life. Are you taking time to really know him? Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, and lifelinepro.com.
Seven life-changing, and we have here more inspiring tracks for you. Listen now to Patrick Mayberry for Never Get Over You and John Quintana for Our Living God. That's here on this FEBC Radio. Invite friends and family to tune in as well. Happy Thursday.
I know the world, hope of man, Son of God, I pray God. Whom my attention peace in the storm, faithful friend, the lion in the spotless lamb. Whom my attention, sing Jesus, Jesus. Thank you.
us back to life. As you heal the broken hearted, you are coming after us. How great, oh how great, our God, the living God, the same today, forevermore. Our God, your steadfast love will carry us to where you are. Our God was and is and always will be. Our
Through it all, you remain.
DYFR-FM, life-changing, communicating Christ, on air, online, and on the ground.
It's impossible to steal second base unless you let go of first base. The Bible says that where the Spirit of God is, there's freedom. Listen, you can't get there from here and protect yourself at the same time. In heaven, we're all going to get along, because everyone will know that we weren't good enough to get there by ourselves. Sure, it's harder this side of heaven, but it shouldn't be that way for Christians. We should be free. We hold too tightly to our image, our religion, our politics. We're bad. When we don't have anything left to protect, then we can steal second base, round third, slide on late, and then go have a milkshake. I'm Steve Brown. You think about that. Share what you just heard with a friend. Go to youthinkaboutthat.com.
Hero of the day. Hi, I am Police Corporal Francis Labos. I am a policeman of Cebu City Police Office and currently assigned at Sitio Zapatera, Barangay Luz, wherein numerous patients positive for COVID-19 were reported and put the entire sitio in total lockdown. My biggest sacrifice is leaving my family behind, not even knowing whether I will ever be home again, especially to my children who needs a father to take care of their safety. This is one of the hardest things I have to go through every day. In a battle, at least you know who the enemy are. But with this virus, it's like fighting an invisible enemy, and that is what is scary. But despite all the sufferings and difficulties, I always run to God, our Lord, because His love will endure me with strength and protection.
And our time is now 7:33 a.m. Thanks for tuning in. This is UP987, life-changing, heard online too, through the mobile app FEBC PH Stream. Hi to my best friend, Gabby Cabuno Flores, who is listening and watching through our YouTube channel. Enjoy your work and enjoy your day. Now hear these words from the late Ravi Zacharias, and I quote, "The loneliest people in the world are those who have exhausted pleasure and come away empty." End of quote. Can you relate? Do you find yourself being in this kind of situation? Perhaps you did all you can to have money, acquire a lot of things, be in high position career-wise, and all the other pleasures in this world. And amid having all those things, you still feel empty at the end of the day. Do you know why? I'll tell you why, and I'll use the words of mathematician Blaise Pascal. He said, "There is a God-shaped vacuum in the heart of each man which cannot be satisfied by any created thing, but only by God the Creator, made known through Jesus Christ." Simply put, only Jesus can bring satisfaction. Only Jesus can bring true and lasting contentment. Are you tired of feeling empty? Consider Jesus. Surrender your life to Him today. And if you have questions about what I'm sharing with you, our lines are open. Text us at 0919-492-1939 or message us on facebook.com/up987dyfrfm. Up next is a song which I think 90s kids like me really, really love. This is originally by Hillsong. Here's Maranatha's Music's version of From the Inside Out.
A thousand times I've failed, your mercy remains. Should I stumble again, still I'm caught in your grace. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades.
Never ending,
your glory goes beyond all faith. Your will
Station manager of UP987 DYFR-FM Cebu. Friends, in the last few weeks, we've shared with you the funding challenges facing the station, and we've been incredibly thankful for your outpouring of support and all of your prayers. And as we continue to find ways to sustain the broadcast during this difficult time, we've made the hard decision to reduce our transmitting power by 30% effective May 25, Monday. This arrangement will allow us to work with the modest resources that we have and to preserve the round-the-clock 24-hour broadcast that we began delivering to you last August, which is a milestone and a priority for UP987. Now, reception may deteriorate in some areas because of the low power. If you experience this, we urge you to listen via the mobile app FEBCPH or to request a link to our online stream. Above all, if UP987 has encouraged, inspired, or has been a companion to you, we invite you to join us in bearing up the station, both in prayer and with your giving. The operations of UP987 depend entirely on your donations. Faithful giving of any amount will help us bring our uplifting music and message of life change to those who so deeply need it. Please check our pinned post on Facebook for more information and feel free to reach us with your questions. God bless you.
And our time is now 7:49 a.m. You're still on UP987, Life Changing. Now listen to these truths. God will never fail us. When he says he will be with us, when life is going on the rocks, he will. When he says he will provide for us, when we are empty, he will. When he says he will guide us, when we feel like we are lost, he will. When he says he will love us, even when we are unlovable, he will. He is true to his words and faithful to his promises. So trust in him. All right? Now we have here another local track called Pagkaanindot by the group Faith, followed by songs from Jordan Feliz and Ledger. That's here on this FEBC radio.
Pagkaanindot ba ang simbahon ka uban sa pagsayang o mga pagkanta? Pagkaanindot ba ang simbahon ka uban sa kalipay o panahikugmaan? Oh,
Some men have taken the communion elements of violence. Jesus made an astonishing statement, as were the days of Noah, so will be the coming of the Son of Man. There are many comparisons of the generation of Noah and this present generation. Most notably is the violence of mankind. Every inclination of the thoughts of men's hearts conceived wickedness. In our culture, we're seeing the hearts of men turn toward wicked imaginations. Immature minds don't distinguish between the real and the imagined. They feed on the spilling of blood and become thirsty for flesh, the bread and wine of violence.
Today's June 4, 2020. This is your news to this hour. I'm Gayla Gadia for FEBC Radio. For the local news, Police Regional Office 7 Director Police Brigadier General Albert Ignacio Sfero has noted a smooth traffic in Cebu amid the general community quarantine. Mr. Sfero also praised mall management and security personnel for strictly implementing social distancing and wearing of masks. In addition, there are also markings for people in line to maintain social distancing. The general has also observed that even though some private vehicles are already allowed to travel, he and his team have not encountered problems with regard to traffic on the main roads of Cebu City so far. In other news, as online buying and selling thrived and amid the lockdown aimed at containing the spread of COVID-19, the Department of Trade and Industry has reminded online sellers to disclose the prices of their products. Trade Undersecretary Ruth Castelo said Republic Act No. 7581, or the Price Act, stipulates that products being sold without a price tag can be an evidence of profiteering. For his part, Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez said under the price tag law, the sellers are obliged to indicate the exact price of the product they are selling. Mr. Lopez has also clarified that this applies to basic necessity and prime commodities that are covered by the DTI suggested retail price. And that's the news to this hour. This is Gail Lagadia for FEBC Radio. Check your time. It's now 8:02. Good morning.
This is Farmers Broadcasting Company Philippines, celebrating 72 years of communicating Christ in our world. On air and online. 1116 DFKS San Juan City. 1162 DFKI Coronel City. 103.3 The New J Cagayan de Oro City. 1197 DXFE Davao City. 106.3 DZRK Quezon Palawan. 1233 DYBX Bacolod City. 987 DYFR Cebu City. 97.5 DYFE Roban City. 1143 DZMR San Diego City. K104.3 Domain FM Legazpi City. 98.7 DZFE Metro Manila. And 702 DZAS Mega Manila. Our message is Christ, our hope, our life. You are God. Happy Thursday morning. This is Up 987 DYFR-FM, life-changing, bringing you words and music that inspire. If this is your first time to tune in, welcome. I'm Gail. And all throughout the day, you'll hear words and music that bring comfort and encouragement. And we trust that the broadcast will give you a boost today. Just like that, we're now down to our last hour together for this episode. We want to say hi to Jerby, listening from Baclayon, Bohol, with his or her kids. So thank you so much for tuning in today. I hope you guys are having a wonderful time. We also want to say good morning to Mama Patring, Ate Gang, and Baby Zian. Thank you for always supporting Up 987. Well, the group Stars Go Dim is next for the song You Know Me Better. Isn't it incredible? God knows us better than we could know ourselves. And we could actually be better people than we could if we let Jesus do his work in and through us.
find encouragement from this song, You Know Me Better.
Can't wrap my mind around the way you see me like gold. You stand in my mess and call out the best in me. When my mind gets crowded with the lies that I'm told, you tell me the truth and show me that you believe in me.
Thank you. Stealing? You could just buy a copy.
Oh, it's okay. It's not for me. It's for a friend at work. It's not like I'm shoplifting. We'll just make a quick copy. It won't take that long.
Okay.
Two tickets to the matinee. One adult and one child.
Is your child under 12?
Yes. Yes, she is.
What? Mom, I'm 13.
She's 11.
Here are your tickets, ma'am. One child and one adult.
Thank you.
I can't believe you did that.
What's on TV tonight?
Why don't we watch that new gangster series?
Isn't that a little violent for the family?
Well, the kids can handle it. I'm sure they've seen a lot worse at school. Anyway, I've heard a lot about this program.
When you compromise your integrity to save money or view programs you shouldn't, your children are watching. What kind of character are your children learning from you? Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.
Oh, my sister, if you're feeling heavy, come and hang on the low.
Justified and free.
Lamb of God, slain.
broadcasting from Emmanuel Bible College compound, Benawat Hills, Cebu City.
Here's Pastor Colin Smith with today's key for unlocking the Bible.
The gospel is about bigger problems than finding purpose or confidence or fulfillment in your life. The problem addressed by the gospel is that our planet is under the wrath of God. That's why a message that comes from man is of no use to us. It still leaves us under God's judgment. Even Paul says, if we or an angel from heaven should preach a gospel other than the one that we preach to you, let him be eternally condemned. If Paul had changed the message, he would be under a curse. See, our problem is with God, so only a gospel that is from God can help us. The reason the gospel is good news is that it is from Jesus Christ. The gospel comes from God himself, and that's why you can stake your life on it.
If you'd like to hear more, visit our website, unlockingthebible.com.
Getting reliable health information about the COVID-19 outbreak can be a lifesaver. Yet, disinformation and rumors can spread just as fast as the virus itself. Now that many of us are spending much more time online, let's think critically about the information we are receiving and sharing, especially on the coronavirus. During the COVID-19 outbreak, only trust official information sources.
And our time is exactly 8:30 a.m. You're still on this FEBC Radio. UP987 Life Changing, broadcasting live from Emmanuel Bible College compound, Benawat Hills, Cebu City. Gail here, happy to be with you today, and I trust you're well and safe amid the health crisis we are facing. The virus is still here. Let's continue to pray for our health workers who are risking their lives to fight the further spread of this disease. Let's pray for our other frontliners as well who are serving the community. May God continue to give them strength and wisdom as they do what they are called to do. Up next is a song released in 2017, Not Even Now by Aliza Turner. Check her out on YouTube or Spotify to know more about her music. Aliza Turner for Not Even Now.
UP987 DYFR-FM, life changing.
In this time of desperation, all we know is doubt and fear. There is only one foundation. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection.
Jesus Christ.
We believe in the Holy Spirit.
And words that warm the heart. Up 987. Life changing.
Sidewalk to Nashville, like Singapore.
Hey guys, it's Darren here from We Are Massacres. So we're 4 or 5 weeks into this stay at home here in Nashville. And I'm not going to pretend I don't have cabin fever. I do. But we have so much to be thankful for. It's an opportunity to reset, to remember what really matters. And all that really matters is that we love God and we love each other well. So, whatever you're facing today, whatever the struggle, whatever the difficulty, know that this too shall pass. And that God is going before us. And that He promises to make all things work together for the good of those who love Him. And you love Him. And so do I, so we can trust Him at His word. We can take His promises at face value. And we can be confident that this shall pass. And that all will be well for our souls.
Our time is now 8:49 a.m. You're on UP987 Life Changing, broadcasting for 24 hours. That's nonstop contemporary Christian music for you. When was the last time you failed? And what did you do? Well, here's something you can learn from inspirational speaker Francis Kong. When we do fail, the important thing is to get up, learn from our mistakes, and go on, having learned to put our trust in God in every situation. Take insights from that, right? Coming up next is another local track, Naghingapin by Adrian Tabor, Hope Garst for Peace Be Still, and Crowder for All My Hope. I'm Gail, reminding you that you're blessed for you're loved, so have faith.
Sa matag higayon.